Jesus Christ, he went to that grave.
Sorry.
Canceled all sin, sickness, and disease. This is your outward identification. You're telling the world, you're telling the devil, you're telling everyone, including yourself, well, this one of my old sins remain there. This sin does not control my body anymore. But I live by the Holy Spirit. I'm a new creature in Christ. You're no longer the flesh. That's a, I know that's a wonderful thing. There's nothing wrong with rejoicing about that. That's a wonderful thing. Amen. I know you understand that. Praise God. So, Savannah Riley, you and I are ready to baptize. Right? I just want you to cross your hands like this. Amen. I want you to either sit on your butt or kind of kneel. Like that? Yeah. So, Savannah Riley?
Yes.
Now I'm going to baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son,
yes, Jesus,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah!
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 Hallelujah! Thank you!
Thank you! Savannah, just got baptized. We're going to get a little bit closer to check and see how what happened.
Because you're not. The devil knows you're not.
Oh, absolutely.
Amen.
Walking in newness. Walking in newness.
You know what I meant to ask you? I meant to ask you, because you don't remember another church, huh? I was going to say, you need to ask your pastor, but it's already done. It don't matter. But they praise God for you.
Amen. Baptized. Let's go, Savannah. Oh, hey, you're flicking the camera, girl. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.